This is Tempt One. He was a graffiti artist that lived between 1968-ish and 2023. He lived with ALS for 20 years. After becoming fully paralyzed, he used an eye writer, seen here, to continue his art.